always wanted to visit Cartagena, and I finally got my chance. I was fascinated by pirates, and I had always dreamed of visiting the places where they had lived and fought. One day, my dream came true. I was standing on the roads where Henry Morgan had attacked Cartagena in 1671. I could almost imagine the chaos and destruction that had taken place there. I thought about the people who had lived in Cartagena at the time, and how terrified they must have been. They had seen their homes and businesses destroyed, and they had lost everything they owned. I also thought about Henry Morgan and his pirates. They were ruthless and cruel, and they had no regard for human life. They had killed and kidnapped many people, and they had stolen everything they could carry. I stood there for a long time, thinking about all of this. I was filled with a sense of awe and wonder, but also a sense of sadness. It was a reminder of the dark side of human history, but it was also a reminder of the resilience of the human spirit. The people of Cartagena had rebuilt their city after the attack, and they had vowed never to let the pirates attack them again. They were an inspiration to me, and they showed me that even in the face of adversity, it is possible to overcome. I left Cartagena with a new appreciation for history and a renewed sense of hope for the future. I knew that I would never forget my experience of standing on the roads where Henry Morgan had attacked the city. It was a reminder of the power of the human spirit, and it was an inspiration to me to always strive for a better future. I visited the Castillo de San Felipe de Barajas, a massive fortress that was built in the 16th century to protect the city from pirates. One day, I took a boat trip to the Rosario Islands, a group of small islands off the coast of Cartagena. I spent the day swimming, snorkeling, and sunbathing on the beautiful beaches. It was the perfect way to relax and enjoy the Caribbean sun. I had an amazing time in Cartagena, and I would definitely recommend it to anyone looking for a vibrant and exciting travel destination. The city is full of history, culture, and natural beauty. As a kid and teenager, I had a passion for graffiti. I would often draw in the back of my notes during boring lessons. I loved the way graffiti could transform a blank wall into a work of art. Cartagena was a heaven for my eyes. The city is full of colorful graffiti, and it was like a dream come true for me. I spent hours wandering around the streets, taking pictures of all the amazing graffiti. I edited the photos to show you the beauty of Cartagena's graffiti. The streets of Cartagena are full of color, thanks to the graffiti that adorns the walls. The graffiti is a mix of both traditional and modern styles, and it reflects the city's rich history and culture. One of the most famous pieces of graffiti in Cartagena is a mural of a pirate ship. The mural is located in the Hetsamani neighborhood, which was once a haven for pirates. The mural is a reminder of the city's past, and it is also a symbol of the city's resilience. Another popular piece of graffiti in Cartagena is a mural of a woman with a flower in her hair. The mural is located in the La Matuna neighborhood, which is known for its bohemian atmosphere. The mural is a symbol of beauty and hope, and it is a reminder that even in the midst of poverty and violence, there is still beauty to be found. Graffiti is not just a form of art in Cartagena, it is also a form of expression. Many of the graffiti artists in Cartagena use their art to raise awareness of social issues, such as poverty, violence, and discrimination. One graffiti artist who is particularly known for his social commentary is Stingfish. Stingfish's graffiti often features animals and insects, which he uses to represent the marginalized and oppressed. Stingfish's work is a powerful reminder of the struggles that many people face in Cartagena, and it is a call for action to create a more just and equitable society. Graffiti is a vibrant part of the culture of Cartagena. It is a form of art, a form of expression, and a call for action. The graffiti in Cartagena is a reminder of the city's past, present, and future. Thank you for listening to my story about the history written on the walls of Cartagena.
Graffiti is more than a tag. It's a message. It is a voice for the voiceless. It is a window into the mind of the artist. It is art that speaks to the soul. Don't ignore signs written on the walls.